YouTube channel. Thank you so much for being here. I'm super happy to have you here. And I'm also super excited to show you this video because this trip was our first trip out of the state of Florida. We were very careful. Obviously, after we came back, we did not see any friends or family, just to be safe. This trip was really, really fun. It was our second time, technically third time back in California. But the first two times we flew out of LA to Tahiti, and then when we came back, that was our second time we had been there, but we had never really like been there to explore. So this was the first time that we explored, so check it out.
Right here, Meta Rise.
Right here, right now.
This ride was sponsored by Meta Rise.
Now you may be asking yourself, why are you going to California during this pandemic? And the real reason is that we thought if we did it consciously that we would have fun. And we put a really good intention into this trip, which was visiting our friends. Actually, two of them you have seen in the Tahiti video.
So the lounges are closed because of COVID. So we just ate at a really good Mexican place. I had a vegan burrito. It was yummy.
Good. It was pretty good.
And now we're about to catch our flight to San Diego.
The whale's vagina.
Él es un rarito, tú sabes. No. All queen.
No COVID around here.
San Diego, we're here.
We made it. That was kind of a long flight, to be honest.
Yeah, but it's okay.
Maybe because I didn't sleep for once.
San Diego does have a public transportation system, but since we wanted to go to LA for the weekend, we decided to rent a car.
Now we're gonna pick up our rental car and head over to Zach. We'll see you soon, Zach.
If only you knew what just happened though, with this random encounter. It was very interesting. A man walks up to us and asks, "So what did you think about yesterday's test and today's test? And do you think that you're better than yesterday and all this and all that and the virus?" Something like that, right?
Yeah, we were confused. He was confused.
Just as confused as you are. We were 10 times as more.
Let's go.
We made it. Let's go, San Diego.
Welcome.
Hello.
Yo, yo. Hello, my friend.
Want me to park right over here and jump up?
Yeah, for sure. I like the hair.
You did it for us, right?
Of course, always.
After we got to Zach's house, we took a little breather, dropped off our bags, and decided to go to grab a bite to eat and catch the sunset.
What is this called again?
So this is Mission Beach right here.
Mission Beach?
Yeah, and it's absolutely beautiful.
It's very beautiful.
The place we went to is called El Prez, and they had amazing food. There was a lot of vegetarian options or things that you could make vegetarian. Here I had 3 tacos. I also had a cauliflower ceviche. And since we did have a full day with 2 flights, we just went back to Zach's place, rested, and got ready for the drive to LA the next day.
Don't eat McDonald's and drive, please.
Just don't eat McDonald's in the first place.
Yeah, you don't see me eating that.
Will lives in Santa Monica, and there was a couple other people who went to UF as well that we were going to see.
Back at Santa Monica.
8 months later.
Is it 8 months?
No. Round 2.
It's
8 months.
8 months? Are you kidding me?
I'm not. 8 months, baby. We here. This time with masks.
Yeah, this time in the middle of a pandemic. Or not the middle, because I feel like the middle was like...
No, it's the middle.
April, March, no?
It's the middle, but...
Let's go.
Go Gators.
So anyways, we're going to Cha-Cha's Chicken, which we were here last time right before Tahiti, and it was so delicious, so good. So we're going to have it again.
I think it should just be called
fire chicken, not cha-cha.
There's the salad, which I don't think I'll get the chicken, but the salad was so good. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Crisscross. Crisscross.
Everybody clap your hands.
Pop, 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 pop. There we go.
Can't wait to pick up one of these birds and limes and just ride the shit out of it.
So we went to Chacha's Chicken again, which was a very good place with vegetarian options as well as any meal you could have without the chicken. I love this place because it's super authentic. It's a Mexican-Jamaican cuisine, so it's really unique. I didn't take any videos of the food because as soon as we got the food, we were so hungry that we jumped right into it, but I did get a frozen banana afterwards as a dessert. After our meal at Chacha's, we went to our hotel to check in and drop off our bags. We're gonna make a little quick stop.
Absolutely.
Before the hotel. Okay.
Perfect. What I do ask is that I'm not gonna be able to go in.
Oh shit, there's a line to go in. What?
Oh yeah, that's scummy, man.
People need their shit.
Probably go like 10 minutes, that's what I found.
So you're taking a lift and we're taking a bird. And our hotel was actually really close to where our friends live, so we just rode birds and limes everywhere the whole weekend. Sunsets in California are unforgettable and so beautiful. The next day we went to Santa Monica Beach and I love the feel that I got from this place. It was almost like a very like 1950s Hollywood. It was just so beautiful. I loved walking through here. Another beautiful thing that I saw were these pods of dolphins that were swimming right in front of us for around 40 minutes. That night we went to a vegan restaurant called The Butcher's Daughter, which I strongly recommend. We did have to make a little stop to get some wine. Ready? Oh fuck.
This is nice, bro. We should get after this. We have the opportunity.
We're about to get after it. I don't think we'll have the
opportunity. Let's get that space, baby.
Are you guys ready for this song?
Yeah, bro. I need you to bump it though. Like, okay, I'm so over here, like.
Puts in reverse.
Actually, put it in reverse.
Maybe when he puts it in drive, actually.
Easy. That song goes hard.
A lot of good music this weekend. A lot of good music.
Oh, let's put my playlist on. Right? Oh, okay, okay, okay. You know you love it.
Yeah, I fuck with it. I fuck with it.
We got the whole terrace time.
We got DJ Laura.
Yes, you guys are still out here.
I'm with you.
Hello.
Ah.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah.
How was it? Delicious. Amazing. It was
For the Lord has blessed us.
Are we out again?
I got you. Happy
New Year. Oh, that's
this is that dry ice.
Oh, you want some?
Yeah, that's what I just said, bro.
All I drink is water.
Shut up. The system of champagne and cocaine.
It's the best water in the world.
That's that mineral shit. I don't know that real. That's
an island
shit.
My name is Will.
Thank you so much. Because
full of beaches, so the next day we went to Malibu Beach. The ride over there was awesome. It was such a beautiful day and the views of the water were stunning. We did stop at the Malibu Fishing Pier to eat.
Damn, you played that nice.
Right? I thought so myself. The secret to this thing, though, is you gotta have a boyfriend that, number one, is patient enough for you to take, you know, about 50 pictures every 10 minutes.
Uh-huh.
And then also the boyfriend that will, you know, take the shot of you, too. You know?
That's what I'm saying.
There's this thing called Instagram boyfriend.
That's literally what I told him. I literally told him that.
What?
He's like, just don't make me do it in public. I was like, no, you're going to have to.
Yeah, you're going to have to.
You have to.
It's the only way you can, because that's how you get the real climb.
The views here were amazing. Of course, here's Alberto trying to be that Instagram boyfriend that I love. This is a cauliflower pizza and mini Swedish pancakes. One thing I loved about the beaches here in California is that the water here was amazing and refreshing, and I can imagine that it's very good for the joints. We all went down to these rocks and we hung out here for a little bit watching this beautiful sun and water. afternoon at the beach. We went to Point Dume to catch the sunset. It was absolutely gorgeous. As our weekend in LA was coming to an end, we went and drove around Beverly Hills, Bel Air, and just kind of scoped out the beauty of this city. We then went to Billy's place to have an amazing brunch.
I'll show you where the
magic happens. Get ready? Thank you. Oh, yes. Hello.
Hi.
Okay, so brunch is almost ready. We just need a few finishing touches and we'll be ready to eat.
And of course, you can't have a Sunday brunch without mimosas. The head chef of the brunch. Everybody contributed to this brunch and it was such amazing teamwork. I absolutely love doing this and I actually look forward to doing this again with a lot of other friends in different places. I don't usually like cooking, but cooking with friends is definitely much more fun. We made vegan pancakes and jackfruit tacos. It's just so much better than eating meat tacos. But that's my opinion. I respect yours, but you should definitely look into the very many reasons there are to switch to a plant-based diet. I'll leave that up to you. After our bellies were full with delicious food, we all got ready to head back to the beach. And the very last thing I did was go see my college roommate. She lives in LA and we met up for a little bit to see each other and catch one of the many beautiful sunsets that I saw while we were in LA.
I carry hand sanitizer everywhere. Even before this whole pandemic, I have been an anal freak, but I meant a clean freak.